One of the most fascinating discoveries related to Neanderthal symbolic behavior is an animal bone found in Slovenia in 1995. This artifact, featuring a series of holes, has sparked debate among researchers. Some scientists believe it was used by Neanderthals as a flute, capable of producing musical tones based on the spacing of its holes. Studies suggested the spacing between the holes matched a diatonic musical scale, and a reconstructed version of the object could even produce musical notes. If true, this would offer striking evidence of symbolic behavior and musical ability among Neanderthals. However, not all experts agree. Some argue that these holes may have been caused by the teeth of a cave hyena, rather than being deliberately crafted by Neanderthals. The true nature of this artifact remains a mystery, leaving us to wonder, did Neanderthals create music, or is this simply a coincidence of nature?